expecting a great show tonight because this year the Mr. India finalists are all very handsome, very talented. Two of them are from my city, Jaipur. So I really hope they perform well. I've actually had a few sessions with them, so we did a lot of sub-contests. I think we have a batch of great men, and Mr. India this year could also be Mr. World once again. Yes, I was a part of the jury. We had our pre-judging, and I judged them on various sub-contests, including Mr. Actor, Mr. Talented, and Mr. Popular. So I know them pretty well, so I'm expecting to have a great show and a lot of fun tonight. Yeah. Guidance, kya? I think Rohit is a very talented boy and he's already getting a lot of offers. He's very, very charming, very good looking, and I have so many friends. I mean, I get messages saying ki ek bar Rohit se mila do. So he's already very popular, and I wish him all the very best. Thank you so much. Thank you.